Anisotropy of magnetic susceptibility, or AMS, has been used widely in many different studies, including studying the volcanic rocks, especially the lava flows. The results, however, are not always easy. It's often enigmatic and quite complicated, because the anisotropy of magnetic susceptibility does not always shows the actual lava flows. So in this occasion, we would like to report the methods that we use, called the preferred pore orientations, that could be used to complement the AMS measurements. The preferred pore orientation is basically measured using the micro CT scanning tomography on the lava flows. The samples were subjected to AMS measurements, microcomputer tomography imaging, as well as the classical petrographic analysis. The preferred pore orientations were obtained by quantifying the long axis of the vesicles from the micro CT images. The correlation between AMS and preferred pore orientation was then evaluated by measuring the angle between maximum susceptibility axis and the preferred pore orientations. Positive correlations was found in some but not all samples. Apparently, the sample position in the outcrop of lava flow might be an important factor in controlling these correlations. We did collect some samples from two volcanic complex in Indonesia. It's called Ijen Volcanic Complex, and also from Batur Volcanic Complex. This diagram shows the declination and inclination of each magnetic susceptibility axis, and this is for samples from Batur Volcanic Complex. In this picture, we could see the mineral orientation based on classical petrographic analysis, also for samples from Batur volcanoes. In this picture, we could see the pore distribution images based on the micro CT images. The images were then translated into ROS diagrams showing the preferred pore orientations. In this table, we could see that some of the samples have a good agreement between the preferred pore orientations and the susceptibility axis. For those who are interested in finding more about this, please refer to the following publication. Thank you very much and have a good day.